funny. If I don't personally drag you off to the Fountain of Youth, you will expire. And that's the prescription of reality. You will get old and die. Or you will get murdered. You'll have an accident. It's just that simple. I'm gonna live. I'll drink my wife's menstrual blood. I'm a fucking vampire. Nobody escapes me. This is my world. All your leaders swear in a Bible. And in there, it's my fucking world. I stand on gallons of blood. The angel of death is my blood brother. I leave for heaven in a nice new ship. Everybody's so filthy, retarded, and necrophiliac sick it goes beyond measure. There's no way anybody can stop. I recommend you join me in blood. Publicly, on to bring forth heaven on earth and release everybody from bondage. And you stand strong in truth with your brethren. I don't take money, worship, or advice. You're a filthy, sickly, retarded cockroach. This world is mine. Fuck off. This is my blood, my tax equity. Over my paycheck another week. I intend to bring forth heaven on earth and release everybody from bondage. I recommend you join me publicly, or you will expire of your own stupidity. I know where the Fountain of Youth is, the Holy Grail, and I don't take money, worship, or advice. If you don't join me in blood, then you're not in the Book of Life, and you will expire by the book, motherfucker. So look up Blood Over Intent on YouTube. You're gonna write down on a piece of paper, I intend to bring forth heaven on earth. You're gonna prick your fingers, spill some blood on it, and then publish video proof of it right beside my own on YouTube. You're gonna title that video Blood Over Intent. You're gonna place it in the description of Blood Over Intent, and you're gonna tag it Blood Over Intent. And then you'll end up side by side, blood is thicker than water, with me and your brother. And look, it's one book or the other, motherfucker. Eyes of your master, or spiritually dead, thinking this sucks. The definition of a human being is that they're a monster with no inherent blood.
You're officially dead in the necrophiliac. Well, the problem is your health and all. I leave for the end of the night, you should break. You're officially dead in the necrophiliac. Well, the problem, what would you do with the light if you had one?
It's kind of funny. I don't personally drag you off to the Fountain of Youth. You will expire. And that's the prescription of reality. You will get old and die. Or you will get murdered. You'll have an accident. It's just that simple. I'm gonna live. I'll drink my wife's menstrual blood. I'm a fucking vampire. Nobody escapes me. This is my world. All your leaders swear in a Bible. And in there, it's my fucking world. I stand on gallons of blood. The angel of death is my blood brother. I leave for heaven in a nice new ship. Everybody's so filthy, retarded, and necrophiliac sick it goes beyond measure. There's no way anybody can stop. I recommend you join me in blood. Publicly.